right now with Colts Next, Scott Wetzel and Joey Lombardo, and how's camping so far?
It's been good. We've just been working on our team chemistry and getting things ready for the season.
And what do you think some of the strengths and the weaknesses are?
The strengths, our offense is looking pretty good right now. We're running hurry up, so we're looking good there. Team looks around good. We have a good senior class. We've been together for a while. We're like brothers.
Anything Coach Barnes has stressed so far in this preseason?
It's just really just been getting our offense down, and we have a complicated offensive system, and it's just been really trying to stress that and getting it right.
Guys are a tough division, so how do you think you can stack up?
We're confident. We know our abilities. We know who we got to play, but we like where we're at right now. We like our team. We think we have a good chance this season.
And same question to you.
Same thing. I think we got a good chance. It's just up to us. We got to take control.
All right. Thanks a lot, gentlemen, and good luck in the regular season.
Thank you.